Well, King, I think it's safe to say that she's far from 100%.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Kelly Kelly?
Well, she's not defending her championship tonight, so I'm sure she's thrilled about that. But look, I'm warning you now that if this place starts chanting her name, I'm gonna join in. You know, I don't know how the Divas can bring themselves to get in that ring when they know they have to face the Glamazon. I mean, physically, Beth is on a level all her own.
Beth Phoenix is just displaying tremendous physicality.
Uh-oh, we might see the power of the Glamazon here. Slam, again, slam. Kelly's in trouble.
Tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
She's going for it. Oh, through the barricade, a spear. Oh, my God. Completely destroyed the barricade.
The WWE has never had a diva as dominating as the Glamazon.
Beth setting her up.
Oh, right into that rope, driven face first into the post. And now we're moving into the ring again. They finally get in the ring, and the referee signals for this contest to officially start. I can't believe it.
Here's a cover.
Two. Three. Beth Phoenix wins.